Hey, Dave Provosti here in the Channel 8 newsroom on a Tuesday. Thanks for stopping by here at 8newsnow.com. Our top story, of course, is Superstorm Sandy, which continues to wreak havoc along the East Coast. Lots of flooding, millions without power, and they even had artifacts like thunder snow in North Carolina and more snow in the upper Midwest as well. Everybody's affected by this in some way or another because we know people who are there on the East Coast. Cherie Harvin talked to a family today concerned about their loved one on the East Coast.
Yeah, we did. A lady has yet to hear from her sister. She has no idea how she is, and with all the power outages there, it's really scary not knowing. But the Red Cross has something called Safe and Well. You go to their website. There are two options. You can list yourself as safe and well, or you can search for a family and a friend. And a lot of people are finding this as a very helpful tool in trying to figure out where their loved ones are.
Makes it easy to give. Thanks, Cherie. Appreciate that. Also want to mention, we have a phone bank right here at the station today manned by the Red Cross, and they'll be here during our newscast to take your donations. One other story that's making a big impact in Las Vegas, the SEMA, that's the Automotive Aftermarkets Products Show. It's always a big show, kind of glitzy, fun to see. We're going to cover that today as well as lots of other stories. We hope to see you this evening between 4 and 6:30 on our news. We'll see you then.